أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today, inshallah, we are memorizing Surah Al-Adiyat, Surah 100. And our target is only to memorize verse 9 and verse 10. And we also have a different goal, which is learn the verse per vowel by stretching the long sounds and connecting the sukuns, stretching the long sounds, connecting lam qamariya, stretching the waw madda. Let's go ahead, practice it. أفلا يعلم إذا بعثر ما في القبور. أفلا يعلم. أفلا, the lamb has ألف مادة, stretch it. أفلا snatch the ya to the عين. يعلم. أفلا يعلم. فلا يعلم إذا بعثر. إذا, the dal is a long sound. إذا بعثر ما في القبور. ما with ألف مادة. في ال connect the fa to the lam. Skip the ya and ألف. This is known as lam قمرية. قبور. The ba has a dhamma and a waw madda together. Qubur. Afala ya'lamu idha bu'thira ma fil qubur. Afala ya'lamu idha bu'thira ma fil qubur. Wa hussila ma fil sudur. Wa hussila ma fil sudur. حُصِّلَ مَا فِي الصُّدُورِ. مَا is a long sound. فِي الصُّدُورِ. This is known as لَام شَمْسِيَة. You are to skip the ya and the alif and the lam. Connect the green fa to the sad. فِي الصُّدُورِ. وَحُصِّلَ. The sad has a shadda, so you have to double it. وَحُصِّلَ مَا فِي الصُّدُورِ. وَحُصِّلَ مَا فِي الصُّدُورِ. فَلَا يَعْلَمُ إِذَا بُعْثِرَ مَا فِي الْقُبُورِ. وَحُصِّلَ مَا فِي الصُّدُورِ. صدق الله العظيم. Keep repeating, inshallah, till you memorize this part.